of Dave Campbell and Bill Campbell, please welcome the Harmony Kings.
This has been an exciting year for the Seaforth Harmony Kings. After 33 years, we won it. How about that? We received really tremendous support by our local newspapers, and that resulted in a lot of sing-outs and various things, supporting fundraisers and so forth for service clubs and churches and so forth. It was also an honor for us to be asked to the pep rally and doghouse night. I know there's something else. Oh yes, and to be a part of last fall's convention and then be a part of this one as well. While we were Ontario champions, we had that trophy. And I was so happy to see that young man lug it out here, because I didn't want to lug it one more time. It's very heavy, should have wheels. In any case, I moved that trophy around to five different libraries in our area. We have five major communities, and that's where the bulk of the guys come from, and so as a result, I took it to those libraries, and it stayed there in each one of them for a period of time. The reason we're up here is because of the hard work of those guys you see standing behind me. They put in a tremendous amount of work to win that last year. The other reason we're up here is the young man who was standing up here, David Campbell. Because of his talent, he managed to put us in this spot, and we owe him a lot. Thank you.
So we're not going to let them do that.
When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the raindrops stumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane.
Sure, don't.